Here at Princeton, just the sight of someone littering is shocking. We take it for granted that people will throw out their trash every day. While we don't know where it goes or what happens to it, we know that a system exists to collect, dispose, and recycle our waste. But this is not the case in Dhaka, the capital city of Bangladesh, where garbage and waste is simply dumped in the streets, rivers, and fields. With a population of 11.3 million, nearly 4,000 tons of waste is produced each day. Unfortunately, the public sector has been unable to manage this problem. Despite spending 50% of its total annual budget on waste removal, the Dhaka City Council can only remove 40% of the waste created. As trash and waste fills the streets, this creates severe health threats, such as diseases and leakages of pollutants into water sources. As a result, Dhaka citizens, and especially women and children, are exposed to toxic and hazardous waste through the course of their daily life. So how can we address this problem?
In 1994, two Bangladeshi entrepreneurs founded Waste Concern in response to Dhaka's waste crisis. At the heart of Waste Concern Solutions is a simple three-step model. The first step involves organizing a community-based waste collection system. This waste is then converted into compost, the second step, and then this compost is distributed to rural farmers as chemical fertilizer, the third step. So we have waste, fertilizer, agriculture. This structure provides jobs both in community waste collection and in compost production, while at the same time stimulating agricultural production. Waste Concern initially sold to fertilizer customers like gardeners and organic farmers, but this demand was not sufficient to deal with the large-scale waste problem plaguing the city.
In order to solve the problem of scale, Waste Concern partnered with the largest fertilizer company, MAP Agro. After a successful trial contract, MAP Agro invested in an enrichment factory, which allows them to create two grades of compost, pure and enriched. By tapping into their pre-existing dealer network, MAP Agro has expanded sales to 50,000 tons per year. MAP Agro buys compost from Waste Concern at 2,500 taka per ton, which they can then sell at 6,000 taka per ton for pure compost, or 12,000 taka per ton for enriched compost.
So, to recap, Waste Concern collects the waste and turns it into compost. MAP Agro then buys the compost and enriches it. The value chain ends with farmers who benefit from better fertilizers. Value and jobs are created at each level of this chain.
By efficiently and sanitarily removing waste from Dhaka's streets, Waste Concern saves lives from disease, while also creating jobs in one of the world's poorest developing countries. Also, Waste Concern's large-scale compost production stimulates agriculture in a country with a history of famine. At the same time, Waste Concern generates large profits for MAP Agro by providing a cheaper source of compost. In fact, such profit incentives create competition for the partnership with Waste Concern. This means that Waste Concern can choose who they partner with because of the value they offer. By saving lives, providing jobs, while turning a profit, Waste Concern is both a public service and a sustainable business.
Eliminating waste. Stimulating agriculture.
Creating jobs.
Sustainable business.
Waste Concern!